أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. O God, save us from evil. Muslims always says this. This is the biggest point. Whenever we talk, whenever we read Holy Quran, other holy books they have, they never says, O God, save us from evil before they reading holy books. So why I'm talking today? 30 years controversy and 30 years people not explain. 30 years satanic verses, they are hurting Muslims. I want to be say who make that satanic verses, Salman Rushdie, he don't understand Quran. Because Allah says there is no doubt in the Quran. So he have doubt, he's evil, he's a shaitan. He says Allah challenging, whenever you read Quran, Allah says be careful with evil. Allah reminding us in Holy Quran, always, always He reminding us in many places in the Quran, He says, be careful with evil, shaitan. So, Salman Rushdie, he is not a Muslim, like he acts like a non-believer, like. He said to us, A'udhu billahi minash shaitani rajim, he never used this word before he says the shaitanic verses for Quran. He giving example from Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Today, if you make email or SMS, within a second, going other place in the whole world. So same thing, Almighty God power he have, he call Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam in his place, seven heavens, he went over there, within a minute, he came back. Same thing, this is SMS like, and email like, this is a website like. People making technology, they don't understand Almighty God is a powerful. So Shaitan, he screw his mind, Salman Rushdie, and he says to us, you know, this is the verses, is the shaitanic verses like. So one girl, YouTube, she showing shaitanic verses. Salman Rushdie wrote it down. Salman Rushdie character, you know that. Other girls, they going with him. He not cover his head or hijab, and he have beard, but he's not a look like Muslim. All prophets have beard, all prophets have, you know, they cover, this is the custom of prophets. He just named Muslim, Salman Rushdie. So he make that movie and book, and he spread evil everywhere, many people die, I think, that time. They make processions, they went up to I think in Washington also. And this guy, he hurt not only Muslims, he hurt our Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he hurt our Almighty God Allah. How come he say he is a Muslim? Because he got the doctorate in London. They give to him first Muslim. He said, I got this reward for first Muslim. And he, how come he is a Muslim? If he not understand Holy Quran, before we read, we say, A'udhu billahi minash shaitani rajim, means, O God, save us from evil. So where is our shaitanic verses? And if we say, O God, save us from evil, so he protect us, Allah says to us. And Allah says many places in the Quran, I challenge for mankind, whoever they going right path, if they says, Almighty God help me, he can help. So Almighty God have knowledge 100%. He give it to the 18,000 creatures 1%, he says. One other guy, he make a Quran example. He is showing YouTube. He says Almighty God talking with ant, Namal in Arabic. So he wants to be proof us God cannot listen creatures ant, that God not create Crow saying Allah, YouTube miracle, and lion, Allahu Akbar, he's saying in a cage in some zoo, museum. And other one is parrots, many places you can go in India and Pakistan. We teach La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah, they recite same thing. So God, Almighty God, he said, whenever he sent prophets, they show miracles. Musa alayhi salam, Moses, he asked, O Almighty God, how come you give it to food for creatures? So he said, break the stone. Almighty God says, break the stone. So when we break the stone, we saw inside one insect and he eating food, he have leaf in his mouth. So that kind of God. He says, be, you can see whatever he wants, he can make it. One thing. And Christians have Bible, first five books, they says, they come from Torah. Torah people saying Hashan, God name. So how come you reading New Testament and you saying God name is more than, he says only prophet Jesus, you saying more than he is. So how come you prove us? If you reading Torah five books first, they're saying God name is Hashan. And if you reading Psalm, David book, the book name Psalm, Zabur we call in Arabic. So he make one mosque, that is the Masjid-e-Aqsa, that is a Doom of the Rock, Solomon and David, they make it. And that is a Masjid, Muslim, we saying this is our. So you reading Torah, Hashan, God name using for Jewish, and you reading Psalm and God name we saying Allah and his prophet make one mosque, we pray like in masjid and we pray in mosque wherever you go in the world. So third one is a New Testament, that is a Injil, 16 books, prophets books Jewish have continue one by one. They don't know which prophet got the books, they don't know nothing. And Zabur, the only words in heart Allah give it, that not a printing like this. This is not original. They have only David. He spoke. Same thing in Injil also. He spoke with all mankind, Jesus. So that's not a proof of book. They don't have. They don't have original. Who whatever Jesus says, they don't have original book. And they don't have true God, because Muslims say God is unseen since 1400 years. You not show your God. So don't comment us. If you want to be comment, show us your God is in this earth. Because Muslims and Christians killing each other, maybe 1400 years, billion people die for only this word. Can you understand Jesus can happy to kill each other? No. But Allah says, I'm unseen. If you believe, I give him. So we believe God is unseen and nobody break. When I came in this, I didn't saw God. You not saw God. When you going back, you can't proclaim who is your God like. Because this is Almighty God hide that. He capture. Okay, this is one more thing I want to be say. If Christians have God, he have to be show original book. This is Arabic we have. They don't have book. They don't have book. And Christians, if they're saying Jesus more than prophet, he have to become 1400 years, he's not came. Almighty God challenged for that. So I'm saying, if you want to be criticized as proof anything, don't talk. One more thing I want to be say, Allah asking Jew and Christians, when you sleep like a dead, who wake up you? Almighty God, Allah. If you say Christianity is before Islam, if you say Christians before Jewish, so Jewish, Christians and Islam. Islam, he's talking like up. Up means Jewish and Christian. Who wake up you? If he's not Allah, so prove us. Who wake up you? Allah asking mankind, go. Have one side water, one side is a blood, and pure water, pure milk he take out and he giving. Who give it to you? He asking us. Cow. One side is a water, one side is a blood, and between the pure milk coming outside, who giving you? Asking. So you have God, so prove us. This is the Almighty God challenging for mankind. So please read one time Quran before you die. You can understand, I came just now in this earth. Many religious I saw here, but 25 years I'm researching. I get the very good proofs. Allah asking us every time, he giving very good examples. For example, Allah says, if you make all trees like a pen, if you make all oceans like a ink, ocean water, if you make ocean water like ink, and if you make all trees like a pen, and you want to be write it down for admire for Almighty God, this is finished. Almighty God says, your pen is finished, your ink is finished, but God admiring still is left. Like, I don't have very good English because I'm illiterate for English, I'm illiterate for Arabic. Even Muslim not understand satanic verses. How come you understand? One single Muslim didn't say we use, oh God save us from evil, before we read. They not proof. Salman Rushdie not understand this is the point. And Christian, how come they understand? So I'm saying, we only says, oh God save us from evil. So satanic verses is the shaitan created, and he gave it to the Salman Rushdie. He spread this message. And whoever they happy to hurt other Muslims, they happy to non-believers. That's why they show satanic verses. Always they say, oh, you have satanic verses. But they don't have God. They don't show us heaven. If they show us heaven, that is a different. One more thing I can say later on. My English is not good. If I hurt anybody, I apologize. Don't hurt me. Don't use bad words in comments. Whenever they making comments, they hate. I'm human. I'm like you. You know, I don't know. I'm going to heaven or hell. So I'm scared of hell. That's why I'm researching every day. Every day I'm practicing.